State Farm agent Celeste Middleton. All right, Brian Barrett along with Donnie Johnson. That was the voice of John Dinkins. Rafferty Cleary is on the sidelines for us tonight, anticipating the both teams coming out here onto the field. Continue the conversation about this Brian Smyrna matchup tonight. Smyrna coming in, head coach Matt Williams, 3-3. Donnie, after a 1-3 start, they got back to 500. Blackman is 5-1, but both of these teams are 1-1 in the district. For Blackman, looking for their sixth win on the season, just like Siegel. For Smyrna, they need to rattle off about three more wins in this season, and this would be another way for them to obviously try to get into the playoffs.
You hate to say it's a must-win, but it's getting close to being a must-win for Smyrna. They started out 0-3, and they have bounced back. They had a very tough schedule to open up the season, but they regrouped, and we're at 500, and you know they would love to make it three in a row over the Blaze tonight and kind of get a little win from last year. But a lot of talented guys in the field tonight, and a lot of emotions involved. And like I say, last year, the Smyrna defense, they shut down the Mathers better than anyone else has. And I think they've held them under 100 yards for maybe one of the few teams that's done that. So, you know, they were talking about they've got to be careful about it. He's able to cut back so well against the defense. So you know that the Bulldogs defense, they've got a game plan, and if they can fill those gaps and implement their defensive scheme and halfway contain him, and he's going to get some yards, but if they can keep him contained, and they have, this should make for a very interesting close ball game.
We know, I think 5-5 finish for Smyrna would get them into the playoffs just because of their strength of schedule. It has been brutal. But
DJ Smith, please come to the press box. DJ Smith, please come to the press box back door.
Update on our teams in here. Funeral Home scoreboard. Eagleville leads Forest 7-0. That one in the first quarter, and John's got another score, and then he's going to bring along the Bob Parks Realtors and FBAG Sporting Goods and Winners Trophies starting lineups in tonight's game. We've got another single A score too.
Yeah,
I think Community just answered the Middle Tennessee Christian School, so it's 7-7. That's in the first quarter, and Brian mentioned Eagle leading for us 7-0.
Captains coming to midfield. For Blackman, number 4, Octavius Mathers. Number 44, Riley Osborne. Number 52, Christian Singleton. And number 15, Tyler Strickland. For the Bulldogs, Brandon Hathaway, Wayne Jones, Lorenzo Williams, and Cruz Blanco.
Wide receiver, the other wide out is number 1, Jalen Smith. At fullback, it's number 23, Antonio Allen. And at the quarterback, number 15, Tyler Strickland. And number
during the month of September, at thousands of high school, college, and NFL games across the country, the Reagan Centennial National Football Coin Toss is honoring President Ronald Reagan during the centennial year of his birth. Ronald Reagan played football in high school and college and was a lifelong fan of the game. In commemoration of the Reagan Centennial and in partnership with the Ronald Reagan Presidential Foundation, Smyrna High School honors President Reagan in tonight's coin toss with the use of a commemorative Reagan Centennial coin.
It's number 50, Chris Key. At center, number 58, Max Allen. The right guard is number 69, Justin Hunt. At right tackle, number 62, Dexter Hunt. The tight end is T-Ray Malone, number 8. At quarterback is number 7, Joe Shelton. The fullback is number 21, DeMarcus St. Cloud. And a running back, number 2, DeMario Thompson. And Marshall Burkett does the kicking and the punting for the Smyrna Bulldogs. And those are your starting lineups brought to you by Bob Parks Realtors and Ed Pete.
Blackman has won the toss and will receive Smyrna will kick and defend the North End Zone.
Jay Miller, Jr.
Great pass pass here. The Haynes Brothers Lumber Company. Don't forget to join us. It's the IDC's halftime show coming up. We'll have the latest scores, stats, first news, and more coming up here on WGNS. Brian?
All right, John, thank you so much. It's 61 degrees here at game time. We're about just under 3 minutes away. The coin has been tossed out in center field, and the Brightman Blaze won the toss. They elected to receive. Smyrna will have the football in the second half of play. It is a beautiful night, a great crowd here on both sides. I don't think there is, well, they're even standing on the steps on the opposing side, which would be Blackman side, and I don't see any more room here on the home side either. As the Blackman plays take to the field, Bulldogs will as well here in just a moment. Now on the sidelines for us is Mr. Rafferty Cleary, and let's go down and check in with him. Good evening to you.
Good evening, Brian. Well, the conditions on the field right now are great. The weather is wonderful for a Friday night football game, and the atmosphere is outstanding as well. With that said, the stage has been set for an exciting game of football tonight. All six teams in District 7 AAA are mathematically still in the hunt for the playoff spots. Blackman and Smyrna both have propelled themselves to step forward tonight to get into the playoffs.
From the South End Zone, North Carolina!
Going to make the catch at the one. It's returnable. He's at the 5, 10, 15, right up the middle, 20, 25, 30. Cuts back outside, and he's going to be brought down at the 37.5-yard line. Jay Mullins Jewelry and Gifts, inspired by you. On West Northfield Boulevard, behind Green Bank, and next door to Fuji's Restaurant. Tyler Strickland at quarterback, sends two wides to the right. Now, man in motion, that's Luger. Pitch over to Octavius Mathers. They block for him this side. 45, 50, cuts back outside. One man to beat. 40, and still on his feet. Rambling down to the 30.
Mathers on the
carry. He rambled down the field. Good blocking by the left side of that line.
24-yard run by Mathers. First and 10 at the 39-yard line.
First down, first and 10 for the Blackman Blaze. Lined up in the eye. Quarterback, tailback. The tailback is you-know-who, and he is...
Mathers on the carry.
The left tackle for the Blaze during that offensive line, and they did a good job of getting out that line of scrimmage.
Allen and Mathers lined up in the eye. Behind Strickland, who's under center. This time, it's Allen. Rambling.
He's at number 23, Antonio...
defense, and I thought he was going to be tackled, but they didn't wrap up. He got additional yardage.
First and 10 from the Smyrna 16. Strickland to Mathers. Mathers
on the handoff.
Eric Hendricks, third tackle. They're bringing a lot of folks, the Smyrna Bulldogs are. At least from that last play. Second and 8 from the Smyrna 14. Tied here on the near side. They're moving it right to left. Octavius Mathers gets it. Mathers, he wins from the 14. He's
to the left side every time, but so far he's helping drive. So they've got something going there.
Allen and Mathers lined up in the eye. No receivers. They give it to Octavius Mathers. Turns and spins. No.
Touchdown, Mathers.
To the running back. And he is in. High training with Brian. Well, you know, Donnie, that's right at his average. Averaging 10.4 per.
Irvine's kick is good. 9:33 to play first quarter. for Blackman.
There's insurance. Martin's home guard and guard.
Thompson and Williams beat for Smyrna.
2 minutes, 16 seconds, a six-play drive of 63 yards. If you're looking for a contractor that can meet your every need, it's Steve Martin Construction, 904-9639. And we've got some more scores on our Jennings and Harris Funeral Home scoreboard coming up right after the kickoff. Blackman leads it here, 7-0. All right, John, thank you so much. We'll get those scores coming up for you in just a second. And it is Jacob Irvine. Quick answer here. Picked up at the 10, then dropped up to the 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. And let's see what Smyrna can do. Jennings and Harris Funeral Home scoreboard in the first quarter. It's Riverdale 7, Laverne nothing. Riverdale 7, Laverne nothing. Eagleville leads 13-0 there at Forest as well. All of that on your Jennings and Harris Funeral Home scoreboard. Bulldogs roll out with two wide receivers here to the near side. Pitch back is to DeMario Thompson. He's at the 40, 35 down the sideline, 50. At the 40, at the 30, at the 20. Can they touch him? They cannot.
Touchdown, Thompson! Touchdown, Bulldogs! Marshall first hit to attempt the extra point. Jeremy knows will snap.
Marshall Burkett.
P.J. Whitaker will hold.
He's on the year looking for his 19th to tie this one up. Burkett, one of the best kickers in the district, lines it up after that Toots touchdown. Toots, good food and fun with three Rutherford County locations. The extra point is up, and it is.
Burkett's kick is good.
Open Monday through Saturday from 10 to 6, Sunday from 1 to 5.
A family operation.
That is deep for Blackman. Burkett set to kick.
Get to a better state, State Farm. FM 100.5, FM 101.9, AM 1450.
State Farm Construction, top of the drive, two plays, 18 seconds, gentlemen. 63-yard run.
Down the field. Back to you, Bon.
Locomotive, train, I get it. First and 10 from the 20 for the Blaze. Under center is Strickland. Two wide right, one to the near side. They're moving right to left. Mathers tries to go right side. Second down and 9 yards to go. Blaze in the white uniforms with navy trim and some blue in there. Smyrna, of course, in the purple and gold. Pitch back. Mathers coming near side.
Says has been running to the left, but at that time.
Hathaway is the leading defender for Smyrna. That's his 58th tackle on the year. One interception, one sack. That one was a big one, making it third down for the Blaze. Far side is the wide side. The throw out there for Luther. Irvine to punt. Averaging close to 36 yards per punt. Standing back at the 45 is DeMario Thompson, I believe. Snap a little high to Jacob, and they block it. It's going to be picked up by the Bulldogs and fumble through the back of the end zone.
Wayne Jones on the return.
Marching the ball down the field. It did give up a touchdown after two
43-yard line for Smyrna. Shelton sets him down. Ball on the left hash. Same set as before. Now Malone is in motion there. The tight end to the left side. The handoff goes over to Lorenzo.
Yeah, they're pretty much back where they started off from the kickoff. So, but it is first down.
It is first down. They have a chance to continue to move the chains. Shelton going to work from the shotgun. Two-step drop, looking right side, looking long, looking deep, and
Shelton has the pick. The number seven
has been a highlight reel. Dominique Bell, Wayne Jones, wide outs to the far side. They're split. Empty here on the right. In the backfield is Williams. Hand off to him, delay, and he is going to be yanked down.
Williams on the carry.
Just one player getting the ball every time. Back to you, Brian. All right. Appreciate that information down there as he keeps the sidelines for us tonight. Working the sidelines, I should say. Shelton sends Bell in motion. Takes the handoff and now passes to Bell. Complete at the 10. Mount Juliet leads Gallatin 21-0 in the second. Mount Juliet Bear Bunch is for real. Shelton sends Bell in motion. Handoff to DeMario Thompson.
Thompson
here, but Smyrna leading and threatening. 21-14, community over Middle Tennessee Christian School now. Hand off to the Tailbogs. They bring the power eye in with Vitarius Johnson. They bring pressure. Ball is picked up. All the way. He's coming down the sidelines for the plays. He's good number 44. Sends one wide to left, one to the right. Wide side of the field is the far side. And that's Thompson lined up in the backfield, the lone tailback. In motion is Hathaway. He gets it coming near side. And is
going to Hathaway on
a touchdown run call back to make it 6-0.
That open game is in the second now, John. End of the first quarter there. They pitch it back to Thompson. Thompson. Jones and Hathaway, far side receivers. Nobody out here on the short side, near side. Moving left to right are the purple and gold. Ball comes here, near side. And it is
Lorenzo Williams on the carry.
Big plays seemingly have calmed down a bit, but now Smyrna methodically moving it down the field, picking up first downs. Out there, far side. Shelton looking in trouble, flushed out of the pocket now on the run. 45, and he's going to be smothered at the 40.
Joe Shelton scrambling for yardage.
there, Bill Flutie.
I know one thing, the Blackman defense has been out there an awful long time. That TD interception was still, they were out on the field, so they haven't had a break in a while. Shelton, and hands it off to Williams. Lorenzo Williams. Too wide to the left with Jones and Hathaway out there. And Thompson now lines up as a receiver, so empty backfield for Joe Shelton. Pass. It's a fumble. It's a lateral pass, and Thompson gets on it, smothered at the 40 for a big loss.
Well, number 40,
Brandon Davenport.
Guess who made that tackle for a loss?
Intended for Thompson.
So he's having a big night.
Loss on the play.
Shelton maybe throw that ball a little too hard.
5 yards. Second and 15 at the 37.
They're lucky they didn't turn that ball over.
Fans, that's the end of the first quarter of play. Your score, Blackman 14, Williams 9.
GNS. Inundation.
Swerna High School would like to thank Famous Dave's, the official barbecue of Swerna High School football. Famous Dave's provides our team with delicious hickory smoked meals for each of our away games this season. Famous Dave's is a great partner, and we'd like to encourage you to get to know the team over there. Amber, Dan, and Lewis are the managers. Tell them you're football fans, and they'll treat you famously at Famous Dave's.
68-21.9 AM 1450.
Bulldogs swap sides of the field. They're now moving right to left with a second down, 15 to go, and now flags fly. Phil Dye is covering the Eatable Forest game for the Daily News Journal. Of course, the Dye is cast here on WGNS. I'll tell you something about him here in just a second. Singleton, right there, Shelton. T-Ray Malone, he's fractured an ankle or something like that on the bleachers, but now he's in a walking boot. So the cast is in a boot or whatever. And off in the backfield goes to
Mario Thompson on the...
something to key on, but they've still been successful. It gives them that extra blocker in there.
Second and 9 from the 11, so it is at the 2 where they can pick up a first down. Smyrna. Pitch back. Thompson. Just underway here in the second.
And it was
Antonio Allen for the Blackman Blaze.
Number 23, Antonio Allen.
It's going to bring
on the stop.
A fourth.
Ball is at short. The 4 yard line.
Close enough to measure with not a few.
Correction, 3 yard line.
Got it down to the 3.
Fourth down for the Bulldogs.
So Smyrna takes a timeout to talk about it. So will we. It's fourth and
timeout on the field. Smyrna.
Bulldogs when we come back.
Fans, we'd also like to thank Learning Circle, Fred Johnson Family, Pope Striping, Famous Dave's, Rusty at Regal Furniture, Rayburn Insurance, Carpets by Osborne, Jerry York, Stonecrest, Dr. Dar, and Thompson Services.
Whatever your need is, call us today.
Fans, would you like peace of mind knowing that your water is safe and clean and refreshing coming straight from your tap? Call Better Water LLC, a local family-owned and operated company specializing for over 40 years in improving our water quality here in Smyrna. That's Better Water at 355-6063. Thanks to Better Water, a proud corporate sport partner of Smyrna football.
Jennings and Ayers Funeral Home scoreboard, Blackman leading here 14-9. The Smyrna threatening Oakland over Siegel 13-0 in the second. Riverdale in the second with 11-19 to go, 21-0 over Laverne. Eagleville at half leads Forest 13-7. And New Tennessee Christian School and Community battling it out to 21-21 tie.
Shelton on the carry. Stopped short of the first down.
Didn't work. Halftime at Community, Christian School and Community. Talked to Rafferty after this play on that goal line stand by the Blaze. Tyler Strickland, Flatavius Mathers. Mathers dances, bounces it outside. 10, 15, and he's going to be ridden out at the 20.
That's something they're trying to do. They're on the field for a long time to keep Flatavius Mathers off the ground. I'll get it back to you now.
Octavius has it now, picked up 16 on that first pitch back. It's a first bank first down from the 19. Now here's Antonio Allen. He's rambling right up the middle, 25, 30, and it takes the... And it'll be first and 10 for the Blaze. First bank first down. Strickland sends a wide out to either side. Backfield in the eye. Here's Octavius again, running inside, now cuts back left side.
But now he's kind of following his blockers. And I've noticed he's lowering that shoulder a lot.
To
take on the defender and picking up even more yards. So you're right, he's just continues to improve if that's possible.
Still in the eye, and Octavius is going to be taking
it.
Caesar speaks.
Third down and three. Up there on the far side. They're moving left to right of the Blaze. Mathers running that way. Tripped up.
Mathers.
Contained them somewhat. Of course, they had that interception before they had the score, but good job by the Bulldogs.
Phillip Chadowin's going to go for it here. Rolling the dice. Strickland trying to pull him off sides. And now calls the timeout. One for the Blackman Blaze. Strickland is still in there, so on fourth and one, they're going to go for it. On their own 41-yard line. Strickland barking the signals. Hand off to Octavius Mathers. Mathers keeps those legs turning, but no sir. And 10 with that first bank first down in Smyrna territory at their 43-yard line.
It's two big penalties against Smyrna that have really hurt in this first half. Both of them 15-yarders.
Backfield in the eye. Allen and Mathers. Back to pass. Strickland for the second time tonight. Going yard ball. Jump ball is incomplete, intended for Tahal Mathers.
First and 10 Blackman at the 33-yard line.
33-yard line of Smyrna. Moving left to right are the Blaze. Strickland going to work from the shotgun. Hands it off to number four. Goes right through the
Mathers.
Rafferty Cleary on the sidelines for us here on State Farm Prep Football. Second and 7. Blaze have it at the 30 of Smyrna. Strickland to Octavius Mathers.
Mathers.
Scrimmage, so it'll be 3rd and 7.
Justin Moore, please go to the front gate. Justin Moore, please go to the front gate.
Strickland's working from the shotgun this time, sending Luker in motion to block left side to give him some time. But Strickland on the run, throws it away.
It'd be back on the 20, so big play.
Needs 7 yards to convert the first down. 4th and 7. Strickland from the shotgun. Two-step drop. Has some time.
Pass over to Tahal Mathers.
Christian Bryan, I don't know if you've got an update on that or not, but we'll check that in just a minute. 21-21 at half. Oakland 13, Siegel 3 now in the second quarter on our Jennings and Ayers Funeral Home scoreboard.
Do have a little more information on that game. I'll pass along to you after this Shelton pass downfield. It's in the quarter. You know, a highlight reel offensively. The second quarter has really been a shining moment for the defense of both teams. 2nd and 10. It's DeMario Thompson trying to bounce it outside. He does. And one of the injured Blaze player was Daniel Lee, the senior defensive lineman. He did walk off the field with some help. 1st and 10 for Smyrna. It's a pitch back. It's DeMario Thompson
on the handoff.
Yard gainer there. 2nd and 7. Ball is at the Bulldog 41. They trail 14-9 to the Blaze. Shelton surveys. Now back to pass. Zips one across the middle. Two-lane alone is there.
Pass complete to number
Big trip here for the Bulldogs. They'd like to certainly get the lead here going into halftime, but nothing secure at this point. First back, first down, first and 10 from the Blaze 41. Pitch back a little high to Williams. He throws it to the end.
Williams
looks younger. I don't know that Donnie could have gotten out of the way that quick. Probably not. He's only 30-something years your junior. Maybe 40. Who knows? Depending on how old you are. It's a handoff to Williams. Power out. Johnson, St. Cloud, and Williams. Hand off to Williams. Tries the edge. Near side.
Williams.
The official stands in there. Shelton to Williams.
Touchdown, Williams! Touchdown, Bulldogs!
For point. It's 15-14 Bulldogs. And now
the Bulldogs will stop the play.
Look at the end a little bit. I think the kicker would rather do it like normally from the distance. Donnie Wright, I mean, just
you've got a chance to do a little more loft in the ball.
To attempt his 20th.
Burkett to kick. Whitaker to hold.
Give his team a 2-point edge. Snap, check, good.
Burkett's kick is good!
Year and a half, 16-14 Bulldogs. Sam Ridley Parkway is far.
Get you a better state farm. FM 100.5, FM 101.9, AM 1450.
State Farm Prep Sports on WGNS brought to you in part by Todd's Complete Auto Care. Blue Agave Mexican Cuisine. Wear your team colors anytime and get a free taco. State Farm agent Jimmy Allman and Sprint by Cellular Concepts. Now by a score of 16-14, Smyrna kicking off, right? All right, and it's Octavius Mather standing at the 2-yard line. Burkett's kick screaming toward the end zone. It's going to take a bounce, and the community tied at 21 at half on our Jennings and Ayers Funeral Home scoreboard. Donnie, Blaze have enough time on the clock if they manage it correctly to get down in scoring range.
Well, no doubt about that. Anytime you've got the Mather's kid, they can score at any moment.
16-14 Smyrna. Strickland passes left side and incomplete. It would be a bloodletting, and it was. And he said this one would be a bloodletting, and it has been. That's just what you've come to expect in this league. Second down, 15 yards to go. Plays under 20. It's Antonio Allen driving his way to the 26-yard
line.
Clock is at 2 minutes. Receiver to either side, ball right in the middle of the field at the 26 of Blackman. It's Mathers. Mathers is going to be shoestring at the 30.
Mathers on.
That's pretty good. Halftimesports.com, right? All right, John, the Blaze bring on Jacob Irvine to punt.
Irvine to kick. Whitaker deep for Smyrna.
I believe it's Williams standing back there. It's going to take a bounce, and Smyrna's going to get away from it.
The Bulldogs 34-yard line.
Smyrna's defense stiffened, and this has been a back-and-forth game. Great second half awaits us.
Shelton going to work from the shotgun, sending wideouts everywhere. Throw over near side, Brandon Hathaway. He can always make something happen. Tiptoes the
pass. 12 yards on
Jones
the
and Whitaker
pass, catch, and run from Shelton
right
to Hathaway.
Here to the near side as well, St. Cloud in the backfield to block for Shelton. Shelton throws it far side, getting out of bounds. Clock stops with the complete pass and getting out of bounds. And for the first down, so great clock management for the Dogs. For Shelton, under center this time. St. Cloud trying to run up the middle, now bounces it outside and going to be collared down at the
30.
Join Mike Craig and Bruce Hall at Craig Shack Service in supporting all Rutherford County schools and student athletes.
From the 36, Joe Shelton hands off, halfback pass, looking downfield. It's B.J. Whitaker, jump ball, and it's incomplete.
They
They need a first down and a few more yards here to get within field goal range with only 14 seconds. Shelton sends wide outs, three of them here to the near side. Play coming this way. Great block. Shelton on the run, makes the throw, and is going to be complete at the 29. He's going to attempt it.
Yes.
There's Burkett out there with only 5.9. Marshall Burkett has four field goals on the year. This one from 47 out. Snap, set, kick.
Burkett's kick wide left. That's the end of the first half of play.
Smyrna Bulldogs.
Blackman, 14. Yes, Smyrna Bulldogs.
Northwest Park Street, at the numbers room next to the bowling alley. And a message.
Come taste the play.
Standing deep, Williams and Thompson for the Smyrna Bulldogs as we get ready for the second half. Brian Barrett, Donnie Johnson with you here for the second half of action. 16-14 your score. Smyrna leads, and they'll be getting the football back. And the toe is in the football. Underway here, second half action. And it is going to be returnable from the one for Williams. Turn spins at the 10, 15, and going to be taken down at the 19-yard line.
This year, it looks like that's the case tonight.
Artisan Reed with a couple of three-pointers tonight. Here, Bulldogs roll them out. Shelton under center. Hands it off to DeMario Thompson.
Thompson
stood up at the line.
The deal when they get down there to score some points and don't turn the ball over, and you think Blackman wants to maybe get a little more balance on offense, maybe throw the ball a little bit more and try to come out of here with a win.
Second and 10, Shelton fakes, now rolls out the pass. It is incomplete. Boy, Looper. Malone, who hobbles off. Tied in Malone. Headed to the sidelines, going to shake it off. Third and 9 now for the Dogs. Or third and 10, rather. Now somebody's offside. So your Smyrna drew him. Third down and 4.
Let's not make fun of the king. Little Caesar.
Got twins over to the right one here near side. That's Hathaway, receiver. Shelton throws far side, and it's going to be complete.
Receivers, he's done that all night.
Nice swing pass over there, too, by Shelton. Jones is one of two receivers far side. I think the other is Bell. Near side, you've got Hathaway. Backfield in the eye. Hand off to Thompson. Thompson going to be stood up and
stop. Try to come back, put points on the board. You're right, and their defense has been on the field a lot. This is a big, big stand.
Second and 9, Williams comes near side, tries the edge, doesn't
get it. Lorenzo Williams on the carry, around the left.
Gave him a good 8-yard gain there. Whitaker and Jones, far side receivers. Man in motion is Williams, now he lines up with a split backfield. And hit, and hit again, and brought down for the Browns.
So Shelton drops the loss. Deep for Smyrna.
Nearly 34 again.
Matters deep for Blackman.
Standing at the 27-yard line.
Final just in, Eagleville has won. They beat Forest 16-14.
7-0. Eagle, huge win. Matters blocked it. And there's a spin for the football.
Fair catch called by Matters. 37-yard line.
Eagles, Donnie, flying high.
They are flying high indeed, and you know they're a happy camper tonight in Eagle Town.
First and 10 for the Blaze. Strickland to Matters. Matters comes left side, bounces, now takes it.
Matters.
Left, 9 yards down the field.
And his vision is amazing.
Jalen Smith, receiver far side, backfield lined up in the eye with Allen and Matters back there. The middle, Matters dives.
Matters
field left to right. Smith, the lone receiver. Backfield in the eye. Strickland under center. It's Christian Singleton anchoring the line. Back to pass is Strickland going yard ball with it. And there for the catch is Caleb Smith.
Pass is complete.
Got
the back.
First and 10 at the 15-yard line.
That was a great pass. They hang in there and throw it.
Ball marked ready for play from the Bulldog 15. Pitch back to Itavius Mathers. Tries the edge, nothing there. Still on his feet. Can't bring him down. And now he's going to take the pile about
Mathers
30 yards
on
the
field. Pitch. And 7 at the 12-yard line.
Same way earlier. I'm sure they'll be back. No receivers. Hand off to Allen. The big man diving up the middle. That is in jeopardy. 3rd and 4 for the Braves. One receiver near side, and that's to Hall Bay. They give it off to Allen.
Allen on the handoff.
To give the Blaze a one-point bulge. Snap, set, kick. It's away. It is up. It has the distance. And it is no good right there.
Irvine's kick is no good.
So it is not this drive. We've got to keep the football and really own the time of possession in the second half. Keep Mathers off the field. Back to you.
All right. Right now, he is off the field. Shelton, quick pass out here to Hathaway. Hathaway the edge, 30. And
green
pass from the 30, 70 yards to go for the purple and gold. Defense has their hands full here tonight. Shelton, handoff to Thompson, and Thompson's wide outs far side of Bell and Jones. Empty here near side. Tight end lines up on the far side. Split. Pitch back. And it is DeMario Thompson. Turns.
DeMario.
Put them in a position to get a first round bye and host a second round game in single A playoffs. So they are riding high out there in Eagletown.
Beating two out of the big three.
Shelton, big pass downfield. Jump down. Almost picked up.
Pass intended. Luker deep for Blackburn.
He did a good job of making sure he didn't catch it. I thought he actually had the interception until I saw the ball again.
Yeah. Well, he had it and just dropped it. You'd say he should have had it. Burkett to punt. Luker gets away from it, and it's going to take a square roll. He continues to roll. Hit it for 32.
So they could have had a bigger lead right now, but what a ball game we've got going on here, guys.
Same thing going on. Oakland and Siegel, they're tied at 13. Here, a two-point game. 16-14 Bulldogs. 2:47 left in the third. Taking it outside, and it's Mr. Itavius Mathers, 40, 45.
He's chugging, doesn't he? I mean, those legs just keep moving.
Hard to bring that customer down. Ball at the Smyrna, 45. Shelton works from under center this time. Itavius right up the gut, 40. Keeps him moving, 35 to about...
Mathers.
...on the defensive guys and picking up big yardage after that first hit.
Jalen Smith and Luker, the wideouts to the far side, near side empty. Caleb Anderson lines up on the left side of the line. Hand off to Itavius, 30. Cuts back inside, 25.
Mathers.
Down around the 20.
Rest of it up to Itavius, and their challenge is Smyrna's defense.
Blackman has it after another first bank first down. First and 10 from the 21-yard line of Smyrna. Strickland. Hand off to Itavius. He goes left side. Mathers going to be wrapped up.
Mathers on the handoff.
Pick up
Mathers, and he's a pest, such a pest for the Smyrna defense, and they love it. They're going to keep giving the ball to him. Watch out for the play fake by Strickland there.
He's such a pest, and we need Maricare to come out. Left side, the pest has it, running to the
Mathers on the
plays tonight. Third down, and about 5.5 to go, probably the last play of the third quarter. Strickland has Mathers split to his right. Two receivers, far side. Two-step drop, back to pass, looking left, and intercepted. Coming near side, with some room, it's P.J. Whitaker, and he's going to be dropped.
Air conditioning, electric, plumbing, gas, out of the city. Rivers Den, Madison Rivers Brothers, State Farm agent, Celeste Fullerton.
First and 10 for the Bulldogs from the 32.
Turning, spinning, running is Thompson. Thompson is going
to...
It's all him go there, huh? Second and three. Spun at their own 40. We've swapped sides, so they're moving left to right now. Bounce it back outside. Maybe some room for Williams, but no, he's going to be right. He missed the tackle. 40, 45, and he's going to get the first down. The bugaboo for the Blackman Blaze. Your hat to the Smyrna defense. Kind of a bend but don't break attitude. Scoreless third. Now we go to the fourth, 16-14. Shelton back to pass. In some trouble. Sacked. Shelton. Murfreesboro ship change of the game. Stats. Jennings and Ayers funeral. Jennings and Ayers funeral on scoreboard and more coming up here on WGNS. Whistles, flags.
And Thomas Riddle, please report to the concession stand underneath the main grandstand.
After the penalty is marked off, Shelton, they blitz him. Pass is made to Hathaway, only for a yard. In a tough spot here.
Killing them, and they've got set with a 30-23 now. Let's pick it back up to you all.
That is kind of, it is a little bit of a show here.
Yeah, three plays like that back-to-back will kill you guys.
Shelton, the pass, now he's going to run it up the gut, and he's going to get back to the line of scrimmage.
Oakland and Siegel are still tied as they go to the fourth. Also, the Vikings defeat the Christian School 40-28 tonight. That's a final, 40-28 community. A winner there. Two teams, 7-0 on the year. Kickoff, or rather the punt.
34-yard punt by Burkett.
And Oakland will play Ravenwood at home. We will have that Oakland-Ravenwood game next Friday night here on WGNS. Hope you'll join us for that. Smyrna couldn't find anybody to play them the following week, so they're idle in 2 weeks. Mathers missed at the line, now bounces it outside.
Mathers.
If there is a warm seat in college football coaching, I think his would be on the toasty side. First and 16 now. Back to pass, Strickland. Fires it right side. Picked off! Going down the left sideline is the Bulldogs, P.J. Whitaker. He's at the 20. Left in the first. Right now, it's first and 10 from the 11 for the Smyrna Bulldogs. Shelton gets back. He finds Thompson. Thompson wants the edge. He gets it. Crosses the 10. The 16-14 lead and the ball. Second and 7 from the Blackman 8. Shelton barking the signals. Going to pitch later, keep it. He keeps it. Breaks one tackle, breaks
two. Shelton on the keeper.
Second down. Second down and 3.
Second down. 6.
No receivers. Backfield and the smokestack eye. The handoff goes to get a first down with just 3 more yards. Power eye again. Backfield splits. Play going to the right. And they blitz and bring down Williams for a long field goal. 26-yard field goal attempt for Marshall Burkett. Snap, set, kick. It is up.
Burkett's kick is good.
Plays 14.
A 26-yard.
Skyward, taken by Mathers, tips it at the 1. 5, 10, 15, cuts back outside, 20, breaks another tackle, 25, 30, down the sideline, 35, 40,
45-50, still out of speed at the 45-40, and out of bounds.
Matters.
He tipped it up to keep it from going into the end zone.
And then caught it and
took off.
He was wanting to run that ball back, wasn't he?
He certainly was. It's like calling your three-pointers. Antonio Allen takes it up the middle.
Fullback.
Mariners really got to stay focused, make sure they eliminate the two mistakes they've been having thus far in the game.
Sack it down and six to go after the Allen carry of 4 yards. Mathers, near side. And he's going to be snowed under it. And Turner wants it back. Last two possessions for Blackman have ended with turnovers. Backfield in the eye. Shelton looking downfield, plenty of time across the middle.
Johnson at the 35-30.
Now this is complete for the Mariners. That's good for a Nissan of Murfreesboro. First down.
Looks like what? Bobby going to call
Blackman calls the timeout. Timeout.
Well, here, Smyrna has it. First and 10 from the 20. They trail by three. Shelton in at quarterback. He's got four downs to work with. Shelton looking. In some trouble. Now going to run it up the middle. 15. Turns and spins. Down at the
10. Joe Shelton. On the kill.
20 seconds and rolling. They got it down the ball. It's second down and a yard. They got it down it now to stop the clock. They snap the ball. They do down it. There. Joe Shelton in the center. Thompson in the backfield. Shelton takes the handoff. They bring the blitz. Pass incomplete.
No, rip the snap.
So this would be a 23-yard field goal attempt. And a premature score there, but Oakland wins it in overtime. 19-16, we apologize to anybody that we did the wrong score. We're sorry, but it's 19-16 Oakland. Brian Smyrna trying to tie this one and send it into overtime. A 27-yard field goal attempt by Marshall Burton. Covers it.
At the 35.
8 seconds. Strickland wins to both sides. Hand off to Mathers. Cuts up inside 50. Outside 45. Still on his feet at the 40 and down there.